aside as he's about to come face to face with Keith Lee for the first time ever. Can Garza's smooth moves help him glide to victory over Lee, or will the powerhouse send Garza packing with a reality check? We'll find out next.
WWE continues because, Joe, we're set for a first time ever matchup here on Main Event.
Yes, we are, Tom. And a first time matchup is always a little bit more interesting when we're dealing with Big Keith Lee.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 340 pounds, Keith Lee!
If you haven't had the opportunity to do so, I highly recommend going to the WWE Network and checking out Keith Lee's WWE 24 documentary that was recently released. It's a fantastic look at Keith Lee's run through the independents, his multiple opportunities trying to get to WWE, and then finally bursting on the scene on NXT. And Joe, as we know very well on Raw, how he has taken things over on Monday nights.
Oh, he's definitely been a force to be reckoned with, and that's a force that nobody has been able to deny so far.
And has been in the WWE Championship picture for the majority of his time as a part of the Raw roster. Remember, his very first big win on Raw was defeating Randy Orton in his very first pay-per-view matchup at the Payback event.
And his opponent from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel Garza!
Joe, I know you're a big fan of Angel Garza. As of late, we've seen him popping up on Raw, extending a rose to the women in the WWE Universe.
Well, Angel considers himself an international ambassador of love. He's just trying to get out there to the WWE Universe and give him his very best, which is happens to be very affectionate.
International ambassador of love.
Yes. Yeah, we spoke about it earlier. He said that's what I want to be known as.
Get the branding out there. As I mentioned, a first-time ever matchup here, Joe. A gigantic size discrepancy, but I don't know if that's even bothering Angel Garza right now as he's blowing kisses to the WWE Universe, joining us via the WWE Thunderdome.
Well, Angel Garza has always shown a bit of uncharacteristic confidence, but you better be careful in the ring with a man like Keith Lee, because this could all go very bad very, very quickly.
What is it about Angel Garza that, why is it he believes he's just, I don't know, unattainable?
Well, I don't think it's so much he thinks he's unattainable. He's just a man that doesn't like to be hindered of his options, Tom. There we go.
Really nice way to put it.
So here